Hillary, thank you for that live report. Miami Dolphins owner Steven Ross has just responded to public criticism from one of his players. It started this morning when the Washington Post reported on two fundraisers Friday, one for them, quote, at the Southampton home of New York real estate developer who owns the Miami Dolphins. The paper reports tickets for the fundraiser at the Ross home will cost between $100,000 and $250,000, with money going to the Trump Victory Fund. Word of the fundraiser prompted this response from the Dolphins' Kenny Stills. He tweeted an image of the Ross Initiative in Sports for Equality, or RISE, homepage. The organization's page references it educates and empowers the sports community to eliminate racial discrimination, champion social justice, and improve race relations. Stills added the caption, quote, "You can't have a nonprofit with this mission statement, then open your doors to Trump," end quote. Well, Ross is on the schedule for an appearance Friday at the National Association of Black Journalists Convention, currently being held in Aventura. The statement he just read us reads in part, quote, "I have known Donald Trump for 40 years, and while we agree on some issues, we strongly disagree on many others, and I have never been bashful about expressing my opinions. I have been and will continue to be an outspoken champion of racial equality, inclusion, diversity, public education, and environmental sustainability. And I have and will continue to support leaders on both sides of the aisle to address these challenges." Now, you can read the full statement from Steven Ross on this issue at cbsmiami.com.